multiple Caltrans will be closing the Munras Avenue off-ramps on Highway 1 as crews will be looking to line culvert on each ramp off-ramp. The northbound Munras Avenue off-ramp will be closed for 24 hours starting at 10 p.m. on Tuesday night. The southbound Munras Avenue off-ramp will be closed on Wednesday night at 10 p.m. and will remain closed until Thursday night. Crews will be installing a liner inside the culvert in preparation for potential winter storms.